Zafar, many congratulations. What was that like when you found out you're going to play for England today?
Yeah, it was a real pleasure to kind of be involved, to get the number and so on, and just to be able to say that I've walked out and and played a game for England, or played a few overs for England. So yeah.
Yeah, the mixed emotions. I mean, obviously the rain's come down, but it was your debut. But you still got a bit of play, but didn't actually get the bowl or anything.
Like, I'm just happy to have been in the team. I wouldn't say they're too mixed. It's obviously disappointing not to, for a lot of people, I think, for everyone who turned up, not for there not to be a game. But from a personal point of view, I'm, more happy that I just was in the 11.
What's it been like being in amongst the England lot? I mean, what's it like?
Yeah, I mean, it's not too different to being with the county side. Obviously, you don't know the guys as well, so it's a process of getting to know people, and there's an intensity because of the occasion, which probably adds a little bit to it. But otherwise, it was it's a comfortable and enjoyable experience.
Of course, obviously, didn't get the game today, so didn't really get to sort of show you what you're about as such. But rest of the season, how do you play it now?
I think, it's the same as always for me. I think it's just going out there trying to both score runs and take wickets, whether in the Championship or one day cricket, and if I do well enough in that, then I might get another go.
A lot of young guys here,
yeah.
Which is brilliant. I mean, after the World Cup wasn't the best thing, bit of sort of transition, bit of change. It's there's a lot of talent around, isn't there?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I feel a bit out of place really, the amount of talent that there is. So it's it's a group of skillful players. Whether or not they can make the step up is another question. People have to prove themselves at the international level before too much can be said. But on paper and based on kind of county performances, it looks like there's a group of guys here who can go on and do well.
And a few all-rounders as well, eh?
Yeah, I think that's a big thing. The more all-rounders, like genuine all-rounders you can have, especially in one-day cricket, I think the better your side can often be. And we were batting from sort of six down to almost 10 really, with people who could, or at least nine, who were genuine all-rounders.
Yeah, that's it. I mean, the batting order, it could change up to nine or so, shouldn't it?
Yeah, no, exactly. I mean, David Willey was coming in at nine, and he, I think, opens the batting in 2020 cricket for Northants. So yeah, it showed the length of our order, and people offer different skills, and that's a good thing.